Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Lost Planet. Ooh, so loud. Hold on. Hold on. Oop, my bad. Oop. Okay, I'm back. Okay. So it's get these down to 18. Why? There. If it's too quiet, just let me know. Okay, welcome back to Lost Planet. Yay! It's been a while. Last time we left off, we faced a freaking boss that pissed me off. Woohoo! Oh, shoot. Oh, come on now. Please. Destroy that. There we go. Oh yeah, and I'm really sorry for not uploading yesterday when I tweeted that I would've. But didn't get home until like 8, so kinda my fault, but I don't know where to go. Is it up that way? This way. Here we go. It's starting to pick it up. Starting to pick up. Close. That was close. Oh, there we go. Wow. So far down. Oh God. Oh God. Wait, are you freaking kidding me? Ridiculous. No, son of a birch. Okay, fuck you. this is worse than the boss fight. Can't get up in the area that I need to be at. Thank God you caught. Cool. I mean, there we go. Okay, let's try this again. Wait for him to, like, do the thing. Come back around. Hit me in the back. Then start climbing. You stupid game, motherfucker. Okay, okay, go, 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 go. Yes. Hang out in here, I guess. This way, just to oh my God, thank God. Oh, I don't care, hit me with so many. Oh yes, destroy. Give me ammo and the goop. All the goop. Oh my God. Could be wrong with the areas that I'm going, but can you say? Going up, I think. Nope. Oh my God. There. I hope it's not another freaking boss fight. If it is, I'm done. And I just started recording, like. Oh, is it finally another hive? That'll be great. Get another hive done. Give me the goop. Give me all the goop. Oh, yes, all the thermal goopy. Oh yes, oh yes. Give me the goop. Give me the goop. Gimme. Give me the goopy. Oh yummy, yummy, yummy. Oh God. That's fun. Come on, die. Die, you big bug. Die, 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 die. Oh, oh no. Ooh. hopping in this now. Come at me, you beast. Come at me, fiend. Oh, what'd I do? I fell into the Anubis. Oh well, different gun. Give me all the goop. I like the goop. Kill the eggs just to get the goop.
Ready. Initializing.
Enter this to get goop. Oh god. Get the data beacon. So I know where I'm supposed to go. No. Reattach that. Yeah. Enter and reattach that on your arm. Please. Thank you. Da 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 da. Oh, snap. Yay! Ow. Oh Jesus, I'm hopping back in this.
Ready. Initializing.
running this way. Kick him out. There we go. Destroy the eggs to get the goop. The goop really helps. Oh boy. Stick his head, shoot it with a grin. Oh, woo, woo. Nothing, this boss is nothing, this boss is nothing. Woo. Okay, switching guns now. Boom! Woo! Boom! Here we go. Boom! There we go. Boom! There we go. Why'd I leave? Why'd I leave?
To that.
Woo!
Ow! Ow!
Boom! Boom! There we go. There's one. Fire at the head! Fire at the head! Fire at the head!
Yeah!
That's what I hear. Mission completo. Love it. Try to get one more mission in this episode. If the cutscene doesn't take.
We finally made it to the green eye.
Yeah.
Sorry for the mouse.
I'm sorry that I said I couldn't trust you before.
Don't worry about it.
When Miri left, we all felt abandoned.
Sorry.
I could have easily moved on too.
Soda did that to me. Sorry. Didn't mean to do that. Just noticed that the...
He's not here anymore.
Why should I believe you?
Because it's true. Look for yourself.
So, he went over to Nevek then.
Nevek?
It's not so surprising. Solotov used to be one of them.
Don't lie about Yuri.
Believe what you will. What's your name?
Wayne. Came here for the green eye.
Okay, mission 6. Head for the abandoned dome facility. Make your way. Make your way through the old city ruins inside. A giant thermal energy signature that could be the green eye is coming from within the structure inside the dome. Thermal, that's destination. Other thermal energy signatures in addition to the typical acrid ones have been detected inside. Proceed with caution, as the signatures may indicate a snow pirate or Nevek presence. Let's go. Oh, I'm taking over this bad boy. Taking it over. Taking it over.
Take over that data post. She's so good.
Wow. Woo! Woo! Take it, bitch. Kill the people!
Oh yeah, come here.
Boom!
Yeah.
Sorry. Woo! Sniper.
Look at another goof! Look at another goof! Head the shot with Moscow!
Taking over data pose! Jumping down! Just to shoot you! Woo! get it? I sure did! Oh, geez. Let's switch in. Oh yeah, got a sniper. Where's your app, my boy? Woo. Bam. Oh Jesus. Wrong gun for that. There, don't need that no more. Oh, there you are. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I want the big goop. Oh, the big goop is... Oh, hello. I'm not even a pirate. I'm a person who's trying to live. You know what? Fuck you. You got yourself a sniper. Down then? I guess so. I'm not almost done with the game yet, am I? Sorry, grabbing gum.
Oh no, my gum.
We found it buried under the rubble.
Not trying to make a lot of noise.
To you. This is about all I can do to help. God. Your father's VS still has a working engine. If we repair the body, we can use it. It's a bit old, but it'll do the trick.
Sis!
Huh?
This is no ordinary VS!
What do you mean?
This engine has been enhanced. This might be the most advanced VS ever made.
First target in mind.
Let's go.
Thank you.
I love this VS. It's like the best one.
Get yourselves to cover.
go.
He skates! Sorry, when there's coins, you gotta collect them, man. Green Eye! There he is! Come hither, big boy. Come hither, motherfucker.
Yeah, that's right. No escape, no escape, no escape.
Maybe there is escape. Jesus. Run!
Come on, give me your freaking last...
Oh, shit. I asked for it, though. Oh, no, you don't. You're beat him first try. Take it. First try. Mission complete. Mission complete. Two bosses in one video. Let's go.
We did it.
Why did you betray us, Solotov? It was all a Nemec trap.
Yeah. Sorry. I was a little shaken up.
Snow pirates. They're probably with the one we found in the trailer.
Let them know we mean business.
Never. What are they doing here?
Stay back.
That VS is impressive. Let's see how it handles this.
Let's go.
Damn it.
Snow pirate. I hope you enjoy wallowing with your own kind in this dump. But it's time to take you out with the rest of the garbage. The Frontier Project must continue at any cost.
That's the same as the one Wayne has.
Sorry.
Huh?
It's been a long time.
Daryl, you bastard.
Backstory.
Goodbye, Gale. Try to have some dignity in death.
Dang.
Bendero. I'll kill you.
Just try it, Snow Pirate.
Dang. That happened.
I'm sorry to leave you behind again, Dad.
Let's go.
Get them. That VS. Amazing. Come in, Commander Eisenberg. I found something you'll find most interesting.
Oh, man. Can't believe he's gonna take his dad's BS. Blood on the camera. No.
1 year later, in order to see the Frontier Project through to its completion, Nevik steps up its campaign against anything that might interfere. Its efforts to eliminate both the Snow Pirates and Acrid have reached new levels of intensity. Meanwhile, Wayne and Luca have been separated from Rick and their base of operations. Now they have no choice but to resort to guerrilla hit-and-run tactics.
They're heading straight for the Crimson.
Jason Pirate Base. Wayne, you ready? I don't expect anything out of the ordinary with the base ahead.
I'll see what I can do.
Okay. Let's rendezvous at the base.
Right.
So, mission 7, Nevik is on the march and you must overtake them. Fight the marching soldiers and make your way to their intended destination. The rear of the Crimson Pirate Fortress, destination behind the fortress. There are reports of snow pirate stragglers around the fortress. They must be what Nevik is after, so you must reach them before Nevik does. I'm going to leave this episode here. If you guys enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what you guys think about the series so far. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. And if you want to get notified of every upload and live stream I do, click the notification bell. And I will see you guys same place, different time. Bye-bye.